What's the purpose of a golf swing? The purpose of a golf swing is to deliver the ball to its desired destination. Well, imagine a decade where there were no golf clubs yet. In that case, I have to pick up the ball with my hand, pick it up, take it along, turn through and deliver it to the desired destination. But of course, this is inefficient and it gives stress to the body and limitations with regards to the distance I can achieve. That's why they developed a golf club. The function of the club is to extend my right arm. If the club is the extension of my right arm, the club head is my right hand, right? That's because I'm a right-handed player. This makes it easier. I'm more comfortable in my posture and I'm able to achieve a greater distance with my ball. So the club head is my right hand. The purpose of the golf swing remains the same. Pick up the ball, take it along, turn through and deliver. You want to find out more? Just grab my hand and I'll guide you to the promised land.